The whole appearance of the saloon breach gave an impression of grace and symmetry, of a great speed, and you are definitely strengthening activity to enable you to kill gazelle or other quarry over deep sand or rocky mountains. The Boar's Sword was originally bred for coursing a long game of more or less open terrain, relying on sight rather than scent. To accomplish its purpose, the Boar's Sword needed particular structural qualities to chase, catch, and hold his quarry. The Bloodhound possesses in the most marked degree every point and characteristic of those dogs which come together by scent. He's very powerful, and he stands